You know, it's amazing. A year ago, I couldn't even walk out of the gym. Wasn't really sure where my future was going to end up. Just want to thank Coach Harbaugh and the rest of the staff and my teammates just for giving me an opportunity to come play here. You know, just couldn't be more proud to be part of this team.
You went through so much to get to the start of the season, to be with the Michigan football program. What were some of the emotions that you had starting the season off, and then at the end of the year, finishing the season as a quarterback?
There's a lot of emotions. You know, not just waking up every day in the spring, you know, not being sure if I was going to be able to help these guys out and compete for this program. Once I got that news right before Paris, there was a lot of excitement. And, you know, just wouldn't want to go through the season with anybody else but my teammates right in front of me.
Congratulations.